Kota, I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it feels familiar. I feel great darkness here. And sadness.
Turn away. Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you.
I'm sorry, son.
Wait! Father, no!
Juno to Starkiller, are you alright? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Well, I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
Thank you. I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor.
I'm here with Master Kota.
Master Kota is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father?
He's Kota's contact. How long has your father been feeding Kota information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Kota survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that Skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Okay. Let's be civil! Ah!